Hi guys and welcome back to Sarah's Vlogs 1. It's Vlogtober day 14 and I'm just ready for college. It's like 7:23 and these shoes are giving me like a massive blister. So yeah, so I just need to put these in my bag. Take a spare change of clothes. I don't want to be in this uniform all day. Shoes are killing me. Just putting my perfume on and then I'm going to go. And I'm going to go to college now. So we'll see you guys in a bit.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Meet then.
Oh, hi guys, I'm just opening Brad's present.
I'm on camera duty.
On your birthday. Sarah. Yeah? Later. Alright, see you later. Alright. Dear Sarah, thank you for everything over the last 5 years. You still mean so much to me.
I don't know.
And I don't know where I'd be without you. 5 years later, we're closer than ever, and it, like I said on Facebook, I never thought we would be.
Can you read the bottom?
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Well, not, just hold your phone again.
Oh my god, Brad! I love you!
I know, I knew it was you. And I was like, I can't wait to get this.
I love you!
Really, dude? Who's that?
Thanks, Brad.
You're welcome.
So guys, I'm ready now. We're off to see Coldplay tonight. And if you haven't seen my vlogs before, they're a Coldplay tribute. Because I feel like if I say that, then like, I'm like, do you mean Coldplay? No, it's Coldplay. I'll show you what I'm wearing. I'm wearing this top, which is from New Look. It's from the kids section. I'm surprised it fits me, to be honest. I eat too much food. This skater skirt from New Look. These tights from Peacocks and my new Adidas Superstar trainers that I got for my birthday. And then I'm taking this bag. It doesn't really go, but it's an over-the-shoulder bag, so I can keep it on me while I'm at the concert. And I'm also going to take my Coldplay jumper, just in case. And it's Coldplay, so I'm going to take that as well. So, Brad got me Oreos for my birthday, but that's okay. He was like, it's such a small present. And I was like, oh my god. So, Brad, I love you for getting me those, because I love Oreos. And we're going to the cinema next week, though, so that's another thing we're doing together for my birthday, because he can't make my birthday party. So, yeah. I'm going to go. I'll try and vlog with the parents, if it isn't too awkward, but I'm going to go. And I've pre-ordered Little Mix's new album as well today, which was announced today, so that's really cool. So, I'll see you guys in a bit. I'm excited. So guys, we're at Coldplay now. Where's Dad?
Hi.
And where are you, Mum? There you are. And the stage looks like the Head Full of Dreams album cover. If you're a hardcore Coldplay fan like me, you know what that means. You excited, Mum? Excited? Yay! Just pretend it's Chris Martin and everything will be all good, so. We're gonna go and I'll vlog some of us, probably hear us singing, like we can't hear ourselves, but see you guys in a bit.
Oh,
Thank you. Don't ever